Hey everybody, this is Karav Leohart, and I'm bringing you another GTA Double Money Event Week video. And if you enjoy these weekly updates, just smash that subscribe button and hit that like, turn on the notifications, it lets me know that you guys really enjoy this, and I'll be glad to make more. This Double Money Event Week is good from August 19th until August 25th, 2021. Kicking off things with our free vehicles for the week, we have at the casino the Vito Modern. You can win this at the Lucky Wheel. Right, and in the comments section below, why don't you let me know if you're able to win this video. And next week, during this section, I'll give you a shout out. Moving on over to the Los Santos Car Meet, this week's prize ride is the Dominator GTT. The conditions for this week's prize ride is not that hard. It's placed the top 5 in 10 Los Santos Car Meet Series races. So you don't even have to win, just make sure you're in the top 5 in 10 different races, and this car is yours. Now for this week's double money, we actually have 3 different methods that grant us extra cash this week. Starting off with the brand new mode, the Kart Crash Full Auto. You can find this new play mode in the Death Matches section of the Jobs tab. The best way I can describe this mode is a mix between Mario Kart and Twisted Metal. All the players are in weaponized go-karts. The main objective is to go around the map and to eliminate the other team. You can collect power-ups that grant you different bonuses, such as speed-ups, can transform into a tank, into a truck. There's different other power-ups that are in this mode. With this new mode being under the Double Money banner for this week, unfortunately for the money grinders, the pay is not where it needs to be to make it efficient. So if anything, this would be one of those modes that you use while you're waiting for your other businesses to catch up. This isn't something I would spend a lot of time to try to make some money, but it's definitely something to have fun with. Up next for the double money is the Exotic Exports. In case you haven't spent too much time with it, the Exotic Exports is the list of cars that's in your auto shop that you have to collect for the day and deliver to the docks. Now with it being part of the double money bonus, there's some substantial cash to be earned on this. Now moving on to the vehicle sales, we don't have that many for this week, but let's kick things off with the best one on this list, and that's the Casacta for $1.5 million. The Casacta is what gives you access to the Cayo Perico heist, and honestly, it is one of the best investments you could ever make in this game. It is very easy to make your return on investment, just 2 heists, and it is already paying for itself. And to go with your sub, I would also recommend getting the Toreador. If you haven't had the chance to have your hands on it, the Toreador is the Stromberg Mark II. It is on sale for $2.5 million. The Night Shark is on sale for $747,000. The Fudo GTX is on sale for $1.1 million. The Weevil is on sale for $522,000. The Vito Classic is on sale for $626,000. The Sea Sparrow is on sale for $1.3 million. So that's pretty much it for this week for the GTA Double Money. Just a few side notes. Another thing that's Double Money this week is holding up the convenience stores. Not really much you can gain from this, but for all the new players, it's a nice little way to start up your funds. For the exotic exports, if you complete all of the exports in a day, you will get a bonus, and that bonus as well is Double Money. If you enjoyed this video, just hit that like button, and if you definitely want to see more, subscribe to my channel and turn on the notifications. Every week I bring a new double money guide to help you guys know what you can make money with and what you can save money on. Well, there we are, we're at the end of this video. Just let me know in the comments what you thought about this week's double money bonuses. Thank you guys for stopping by, and I'll see you again on the next video.